Boy Shadow representing Hip Hop and Sport Live. We're here right now, the Remy Producer Series, presented by Remy Martin. Shout out to Charlamange Tha God, who was one of the hosts. We got the homie Just Blaze in the building. You know, just a kid from Patterson, we out here doing it. Just was here to critique a little bit some of the producers. He was able to break down one of his beats, which was also amazing. What made you hop on to do the producer series?
Growing up, we didn't really have mentors. You know, Birdie can tell you, it was just, we were just kids in my mom's living room trying to figure it out, you know? So, and I was able to parlay that into something successful, become successful. So I always, whenever I had the opportunity to pass advice or my experiences down to the younger generation to help them out, I'm always down to do that, because I didn't have that, you know what I mean?
And I had this idea, and it was really just a chorus chant. I think this might be in my head. We didn't have words for it. It just sounded good.
That's a real choir?
This is me playing the keyboard, sound like a choir. And like, I don't have the final version, this is the demo version. So I'm playing this over and over. And I'm like, what can we put around this? We need the choir to say something. We like the melody, but we didn't know what they actually should be singing. You don't just have a choir there going la la. So I'm like, wait a minute, Lord knows. Because I knew that I could take the Ross ad-lib from Self-Made and base a whole song around it.
Lord knows.
It's your worst nightmare. It's my first night here. And this girl right here, who knows what she knows. So I'm going through a phone. If she go to the bathroom and her purse right there, I don't trust these hoes at all. But that's just a result.